Hey guys, in this tutorial I will create customer input form and a interactive grid report based on demo customers table. The interactive grid report which displays a list of all customers and the input form for input new customers details and modify existing customers and delete an existing customer. Let's start the tutorial. Please subscribe my channel. First, in the app builder, click on my sales application. Click on the create page button. Click on report. Select interactive grid report. Page number is 2. Page name customers. Page mode normal, breadcrumb, select breadcrumb, parent entry no, entry name customers, click next. Select here identify an existing navigation menu, menu entry is customers, click next. Select here source type is table and table name demo customers table. Click create. Report is created. Now I'll create the customer input form. Again click on create page. Select form. Create page form. Page number is 7. Page name, customer details, page mode, model, breadcrumb, parent entry, customers. Click on next. Identify an existing navigation, customers, table name, demo customers. Click next. Primary key type, select primary key columns. Customer ID is my primary key. The primary key will generate with sequence by firing trigger. I'll give the code link in my description box. Click create. The customer details form is created. Now I will edit the interactive report page. Now I will go to the page 2. In the content body region customer, right side of the pane, here type SQL query. Now I will edit it. In this query, select customer ID, cast last name, will concat cast first name. Cast street address will concat cast it street address to. Here I add a decode function. If cast street address 2 is null, then value will be null. Otherwise, the value will be cast street address with a comma. Click OK. Save and run. I can see the customer name is right side. Now I will take it in the left side and customer ID will be hidden column. Customer name will be the first column, then customer address, then customer city, customer state and customer postal code. Click on save. Okay, now I can see the customer name is my first column, customer address, cast city, cast state and cast postal code. Now again, I will go to my interactive grid report. In my customer name column, change the type link in the link column. In the link, click the target, type page in this application, page number, it will redirect to the customer details form. Set items P7 customer ID and set value is customer ID. Here ampersand customer ID substitution string store the ID of P7 customer ID and open the customer form. Now click OK, save and run. Now I can see the customer name column is different color. Whenever I click on it, it will open the customer details form. Thank you, friends. Please subscribe my channel.